Recording this on the 14th of March 2018, and today is a very sad day. My childhood hero, well, one of them, but one who was very, very special, passed away today at the age of 76. He will not die. If you don't already know who I'm talking about, we're talking about the great Stephen Hawking. Probably one of the most smartest people in the world, and an inspiration to many. He taught us so much that we know about the universe today. And so, today's ASMR video is dedicated to some of his inspirational quotes. So, I'm going to read them for you, just about doing a little brush. Remember to look up at the stars and not down at your feet. Try to make sense of what you see and wonder about what makes the universe exist. Be curious, however difficult life may seem, there is always something you can do and succeed at. It matters that you don't give up. It's a very true quote. A shorter quote of his also would be, life would be tragic if it wasn't funny. He had an amazing sense of humour from what I've heard. And that is something that should be celebrated with his amazing intelligence. Yes, oh, it's a very good quote. Look up the stairs and not your feet. Stephen Hawking was born on January 8th, 1942, in Oxford, England. I'm proud to be from the same country as him. But the greatest enemy of knowledge is not ignorance, it is the illusion of knowledge. That's one of her before I've been around. It never gets less brilliant. While there is life, there is hope. Another very good one of his is that boasting about your IQs is the sign of a loser. And quiet people, the loudest minds. That seems like something that would be appropriate amongst the ASMR community. There is always something you can succeed at. Let those words sink in, because they are very true. When he was younger, with his obvious conditions, he was told that he didn't have very long to live, and that was a very long time ago. Lived to the age he did now, and he did brilliant things in his life. And another quote from his is that his goal is simple. It is a complete understanding of the universe, why it is as it is, and why it exists at all. I love that one. A childhood hero, and I didn't even know all of the quotes. I feel bad for in a way. I've already read this one. I believe things cannot make themselves impossible. It's a modern day Einstein, in my opinion. I think most people can agree on that. So we're going to have a look at 25 of his most motivational, inspirational quotes. I wonder if he liked Rick and Morty. From previous videos, you probably know that I do. gift to the reasons we are here. God may exist, but science can explain the universe without the need for a creator. However difficult life may seem, there's always something you can do and succeed at. I'm just a child who has never grown up. I still keep asking why, how. Questions like those, and occasionally I find the answers to those. I have found far greater enthusiasm for science in America than here in Britain. There is more enthusiasm for everyone in America. Kudos to Americans watching this. You obviously made him proud. I have noticed even people who claim everything is predestined and that we cannot do nothing to change it look before they cross the road. That is amazing. In my opinion, there is no aspect of reality beyond the reach of the human mind. Intelligence is the ability to adapt to change. I completely agree with that one. Many people find the universe confusing. It's not. People won't have time for you if you're always angry or complaining. Science can lift people out of poverty and cure disease, that in turn will reduce civil unrest. Science is increasingly answering questions that used to be the province of religion. Science is not a disciple of reason, but also one of romance and passion. Scientists have become the bearers of the torch of discovery in our quest for knowledge. In the past, like the future, is indefinite and exists only as a spectrum of possibilities. The universe is not indifferent to our existence. It depends on it. There is nothing bigger or older than the universe. We are just an advanced breed of monkey on a minor planet of a very average star. But we can understand the universe. That makes us something very special. When one's expectations are reduced to zero, one only appreciates everything one does have. Work gives you the meaning and purpose, and a life is empty without it. So, this is my ASMR tribute to the great Stephen Hawking. May he rest in peace, the amazing genius. I'm not going to use this as a plea for likes, but if you've enjoyed this, feel free to subscribe to my channel and find me on Tingle's application. I love you all, and I'll soon be announcing a new project I'm starting called ASMR 2.0. I can't wait, and I will see you back for that shortly.